baby.
She's going to give you the ring.
Oh, okay. You got to spring your dresser, baby. Thank you. time, eh?
Raise your hands. slow. I don't know.
Yeah.
And look. You feel me? If you won't, if you want to, you can come get in the middle and kind of glide it all along.
Thank you. give this woman away?
I do.
You may be seated. Dearly beloved, we gather together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man, Malik Jamal Johnson, and this woman, Thezora Funchal Cheatham, in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted by God in the time of man's innocency, signifying to us the mystical union between Christ and his church. And he is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore not to be hindered upon or taken in hand unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate these persons come now to be joined. Therefore, if any can show any just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let them speak now or hereafter forever hold their peace. I require and charge you both, as you shall answer at the dreadful day of judgment, that if either of you know of any impediment as to where you might not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do confess it now, for be assured that so many as are coupled together otherwise than the word of God shall allow are not joined together by God, and neither is their lawful matrimony. Malik, wilt thou have this woman, Thezora Funchal Cheatham, to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's holy ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her as long as you both shall live? Thezora, wilt thou have this man, Malik Jamal Johnson, to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou obey him, serve him, love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him as long as you both shall live? This ring is a symbol of Christ and his church. When you observe it, there is no beginning and there is no end, which is God's design for marriage. He said the twain shall become one. There is no beginning and there is no end. That is God's design, that is God's intent. Repeat after me. With this ring,
I do red,
and with all my worldly goods,
I thee endow,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and the Son,
and the Son,
and the Holy Ghost.
And the Holy Ghost.
Again, this ring has no beginning and it has no end, signifying a perfect union that is indistinguishable one from the other. With this ring,
I thee wed,
and with all my worldly goods, I thee endow, in the name of the Father, and the Son,
and the Holy Ghost.
Let us pray. O eternal God, creator, preserver of all mankind, send thy blessings upon these thy servants, this man and this woman, Malik and Thezora, whom we now bless in thy name, that as Isaac and Rebecca live faithfully together, so these persons may surely perform and keep the vows and covenants between them made. May they ever remain in perfect love and peace together and live according to thy laws through Jesus Christ our Lord. And may thy blessing be upon their union. May thou bless them that they may honor thee in their lives, that they may be a reflection of Christ, and that thy blessings and thy prosperity will be upon them. In Jesus' name. Amen. Those whom God has joined, let no man put asunder. For as much as Malik and Thezora have consented together in holy wedlock, and hereto have pledged their love either to the other, and have declared the same by the joining of hands, in the county of Jefferson, in the state of Alabama, I, Elder Elijah Witherspoon, do on this 14th day of the month of August in the year of our Lord, 2020, declare you now man and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.
You may salute your bride.
Amen.
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Malik Johnson.
All right.